Hi, my name is Par, and today I'm at Sambar Lake, India's largest inland salt lake, which is only 70 kilometers from Jaipur.
Unlike my other explorations, I found nothing here. This lake occupies an area of approximately 200 kilometers, and most of it like this, empty. But hey, here's what we did, and you can do that too. It's fun, but try to be safe.
Surrounded by the Aravali Hills on all sides, this lake produces most of Rajasthan's salt. This is also a major spot where thousands of birds migrate from Northern Asia and Siberia, including the beautiful pink flamingos. This lake also has railroads built by the British to provide access from Sambar Lake City to the salt works.
So this is how I wandered through Sambar Lake. I hope you had fun. I sure did. Do not forget to subscribe and share it with your friends if you like it. We will meet again, but till then, keep traveling, keep exploring, keep sharing. I'll see you on the road.